other Pirates of Morro Bay are confident that they can improve on last year's 3-7 mark. Second-year coach John Andre knows the experience of a year ago will help.
It's huge. You know, last year we started about 16 underclassmen. Four of them were sophomores. They really didn't know what to expect from varsity football, and especially playing in the Los Padres League. And I think, you know, we have six returning all-league kids coming back, and I think, you know, our experience is really going to help us throughout the league.
I feel a lot more confident with my reads on the option, I feel my passing game is getting a lot better this year.
One position where there is inexperience is running back, but Kendrick Callwood sees his situation being a lot like the team's.
I don't think we're going to need to sneak up, because I think that we're going to go ahead and try and make our presence felt early in the season, so that way people are going to try and prepare for us, make them worry.
3-7 in '97, and Coach John Andre concedes his first year wasn't what he had hoped for. After all, he only had a couple of months after being hired to prepare for a very young and inexperienced team. But in 98, those players are no longer young or inexperienced. The Pirates have been working nonstop since last season ended, and now they'll find out whether that work has paid off.
We've set high expectations for all of our guys. We've set goals that we plan to achieve throughout the season, and we feel we're going to be extremely competitive in our Los Padres League.
We don't get much respect, but I think this is our year to prove ourselves and get some more respect.
The lies are so dope. Listen for lessons of saying it's our music that the critics are blasting before. They'll never care for the brothers and sisters. Why, cause the country has us up for the war. We got to get it straight. Come on now, they're gonna have to wait till we get it right. Radio stations are questioning blackness. They call us a black, but we'll see if the blade is turning.
You folks, what it's all about. Now it's time for it to get on the mic and make this motherfucking party hype. I'm taking it back to the old school, cause I'm an old fool who's so cool. If you wanna get down, I'ma show you the way. There it is, let me hear you say.
We are. like a double rhyme, double on a heavenly level. Back to break, turn up the double. Radical mind, day and night all the time. 7-14, fly the line. Maniac, radiac, winning the game. I'm the lyrical Jesse James. Quality, I possess, so stay on fresh. With my voice, don't screw the best. Off the mic, revolt, that I am holding. Copy written lyrics, only care if he's slow. If they all snap, don't need the police to try to save them. Your voice is sick, so speak, stay off my back, or I will attack, and you don't want that.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. But in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Of the high school football season, it has to be in Morro Bay. The last time Morro Bay won the Los Padres League title, a full decade before Morse Pirates were even born. Yet this Friday, league champion Morro Bay will host Duarte in the first round of the CIF playoffs. And even though it has been in some ways a lifetime in the making, the success of this year's team hasn't quite sunk in with a lot of the Pirates.
Because, I mean, I guess we really don't know how big of a deal it is yet, because, you know, I don't know, I don't think it really has sunken into everybody yet. I think we're still ready to go, and we're not done yet. We're going to keep going.
Before the season this year, everybody said, you know, we were telling them we have the potential this year, and everybody said, no, you old Morro Bay. And we just, that was one of our main goals, was to prove to everybody that we do have the potential.
Since Morro Bay has hosted the opening round of a high school playoff football game, but Friday night, a new era in Pirates football begins. Morro Bay hosts Duarte, and the Pirates are the favorites. What a season it's been for Morro Bay. The Pirates struggled early on, losing a couple of games right off the bat. But then Morro Bay strung together some impressive victories. Pirates head coach John Andre says success can be contagious sometimes.
Well, you know, after, you know, we won our first couple ball games, then we beat a very good Atascadero team at that time, and we felt like we could play with anybody. And we worked hard all summer, and we worked hard during the season, and it just, you know, these kids don't want to lose. They refuse to lose, and they play hard every week.
I was amazed, man. This is just amazing. This is all we've ever wanted. This is winter camp. It's all we ever wanted. We love each other so much. Total team atmosphere. All family. We're all family.
You couldn't ask for a nicer backdrop for football than Morro Bay. And last year, thanks largely to a rock-solid defense, the Pirates won their first league title since 1972.
There's a number of things you need to do to be successful, and last year we were able to do those and become, you know, real successful.
It was a big boost for us as a program, you know, to finally be at that point, and it's going to help this year. Because, you know, it gave us a lot of confidence.
Morro Bay will try to defend its crown with seven new starters on offense and seven more on defense. Chad Nicholson replaces Ryan Cloward at quarterback. Cloward was a master of the option and graduated as Morro Bay's all-time leading rusher. But Nicholson brings a new dimension to the offense.
I think we're throwing the ball a little more this year because I throw the ball a little better than he did. And so maybe we can bring a passing game to Morro Bay and see if we can just get away from the strictly option run game.
No matter how the X's and O's are drawn up, Coach Andre's group will continue to rely on the intangibles. The Pirates are less experienced than last year, but more athletic. And now that they've proven they can win once, they're out to prove they can win again.
It just inspires everybody on the team just to show that more that it wasn't just a fluke.
Confidence is there. I think the will to succeed, the will to win, everything's there. We just have to bring it together. It's just, when can we do that? At what point will we be a solid team? And once that happens, we're set.
You knew that I was coming because you heard my name, but you don't know my game and never felt my pain. Can't read my brain, but you read my lips and got scared when you heard that I was coming with hits. Now don't even trip, be a man instead. Give thanks, I'm alive when I should be dead. I'm in the red cause my mind's distorting. People claiming they know me but they only know a portion. I'ma move mountains and touch the sun. Don't get scared now, you knew this day would come.
You are completely pathetic.
Yeah. you. So funky, itchy finger, trigger happy. Try to trap me, be a rap. Why you tap me, backstab me? Break the faith, pull from faith. Tell me lies, time flies. Close your eyes, come with me. Trust you, you never hurt me. Now I'm disgusted, just adjusted. Certainly you fooled me, ridiculed me, left me hanging. Now shit, boomeranging, right back at you. Big blue range, narrow minded. Left me blinded, I go signed it. Shit, I fired, but I'm bouncing back. I grind it, I'm in with bare pressure. You comprehend me, you want to hit me. You offend me, drama, feel the trauma. Come with me.
We'll be right back. Yeah. about to show all you folks what it's all about. Now it's time for us to get on the mic and make this motherfucking party hot. I'm taking it back to the old school, cause I'm an old fool who's so cool. If you wanna get down, I'ma show you the way. There it is, let me hear you say, woo. Skin rip, shoot, find a honey dip to dip it in. Slam dunk it, stick it, flip it and ride that B-double-O-T-Y, oh my. Ooh, that's it, come on, whoop, there it is, I'm done.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make